blood that provides cells with oxygen and nutrients to produce energy that we need in our daily lives for every activity. And it's also the blood that removes the waste and carbon dioxide from the cells. And this system of circulating blood throughout the body to each and every cell is called circulatory system. And the main parts of this circulatory system are heart, blood, and the vessels. Vessels can be arteries, veins, or capillaries.